State House in 2015. You can see what's happened at the Secessionist Party. You can see there's some arguing right now between people protesting the South Carolina Secessionist Party and the South Carolina. Secessionist Party is still waving their Confederate flag as one of the opposers is getting taken away in handcuffs.